The great Riccatoni finally has power and respect. No longer a thug, a merciless criminal. I mean, businessman. Even children.